When simple essential transportation, the humble Honda Civic has bloomed into an alluring, an amusing two-drive reduced vehicle. Accessible as either a car or a down-to-earth hatchback, the Civic is controlled by your decision of a 158-horsepower 2.0-liter four-chamber, or a turbocharged 1.5-liter that makes 174 or 180 torque, contingent upon the model. Honda loads up its littlest vehicle with a lot of standard driver help highlights, including computerized crisis slowing down, versatile journey control, and path-keeping help. Strangely, present-day infotainment highlights aren't standard. The base LX model accompanies a minuscule touchscreen that offers radio tuning, and very little else. The base model regardless, the Civic is a minimized vehicle that ought to fulfill most purchasers and one we're glad to suggest. In case you're looking for something with a spicier flavor, we propose the 205-horsepower Civic Si, or the 306-horsepower Civic Type R, both surveyed independently. There's no simple method to say this. The Civic's car body style is dead after the 2020 model year. The vehicle and hatchback models live on, however Honda is arranging an all-new Civic for the 2022 model year. We hope to see that debut in spring 2021. Our number one variant of the Honda Civic is the Sport hatchback. In addition to the fact that it comes standard with a manual transmission, it's likewise more open than the vehicle, and accompanies a marginally more remarkable 180-horsepower variant of the turbocharged four-chamber motor that is discretionary on those models. Going with the Sport over the base LX additionally opens a heap of gear, including Apple CarPlay and Android Auto coordination, a 7.0-inch infotainment touchscreen, an 8-speaker sound system, a cowhide-wrapped controlling haggle handle, press-button start,